This is from Isaiah 43. There's one verse in particular. I'm going to read it after I read this other one. When thou passest through the water, I will be with thee, and through the rivers, they shall not overflow thee. When thou walkest through the fire, thou shalt not be burned, neither shall the flame kindle upon thee. Now that's verse 2 of Isaiah 43, verse 2. And down here, this is the scripture the Lord has given me for somebody out there, many, many people probably, of course. God's doing a new thing. And so Isaiah 43:19, behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth. Shall ye not know it? I will even make a way in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. So, you know, you've been through fire and rivers and water, and you've been through the pandemic, and you've been through so much besides all that big stuff nationally and globally that has hit people. But you've been through that plus more. And so God is going to do a new thing now. He's going to spring it forth. You know, God is always, if you remember this in life, that God is always working on us, getting us ready for something different, something greater, something bigger, okay? And you need to stay humble. Just stay as humble as you can. Not fake, phony humility, but just try to stay close to God, and He will bring it to pass. Lord, thank you for this word, Lord, for people out there. In Jesus' name, amen.